डियर वेटनेरियन, वेलकम टू youtube.com/DrVetavar चैनल। आई एम डॉक्टर पी आर पटेल, प्रोफेसर हेड वेटरनरी मेडिसिन। वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन क्वेश्चन बैंक QB 1, 2 and 3 इन माइक्रोबायोलॉजी। टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग विथ क्वेश्चन बैंक नंबर 4 इन माइक्रोबायोलॉजी। Total we have already displayed 75 and today 25 it will make 100. Then we switch on to the next subjects. This question banking is an unending subject, but I will select only some 500 questions that will be useful at undergraduate level, at the same time at the competitive examination level, at the same time you can remember also. Here in this question banking, I have mentioned only few words. Otherwise, the video become unnecessary long and your brain will not remember these things. Question 1. Synonym of trochea disease. What is called trochea disease? Why the name derives trochea? It is a premises where the livestock, almost all livestock, cattle, goat, pig and sheep, from different sources are brought together for a period of time and they come in contact with each other. They are already transported, so that disease occur, and the name of the disease is hemorrhagic septicemia. This stockyard means the animals are gathered for the slaughter purpose, for the mela purpose, for the competition purpose, etc. Question number 2. Common medias used for the culture of mycoplasma organism. Answer is phase medium and PPLO agar medium. Question 3. Name the scientist developed smallpox vaccine. Answer is Edward Jenner. Question 4. Requirement of temperature as well as time for sterilization. Answer is 160 degrees centigrade for 1 hour for the sterilization. Question 5. Time necessary for killing Clostridia perfringens simply by boiling. The answer is the water should be boiled for 5 minutes. That will kill the Clostridium perfringens. Question 6. Name group of chemicals used for the immunosuppression. Answer is cytotoxic drugs are used for immunosuppression purpose, that suppress the immunity. Question 7. Enzootic or endemic diseases. In animal it is called as enzootic. In human being, it is named as endemic. Answer is, a disease is constantly present in animal or human population. Disease is present. But here, the disease usually affects a small number of animals at the same time, at any one time. If it is more number of animals at any one time affected, then it is called as epizootic or epidemic. But in enzootic, a small number of animals are affected at any one time. Question 8. Nutrient component of cell membrane. Answer is, the cell membrane contains phospholipids and protein. Question 9. Function of endoplasmic reticulum. There are many functions of endoplasmic reticulum, but the common function is excretion. Question 10. Very important question. In swine fever, which are the characteristic lesions in mucosa of colon? Here, in swine fever, the characteristic lesion in the mucosa of colon is, answer, button ulcers. Frequently asked important question. Question 11. African horse sickness, which is the most common affected species of animal? There are horses, donkeys, mules, and others are there. But of all this, the disease suggests African horse, means horse. Answer is horse. Question 12. Name enzyme required for identification of different variant of foot and mouth disease virus. The answer is, enzyme is T1 ribonuclease. Question 13. What is antigenic drift? Answer is, it is a genetic variation in viruses arising by accumulation of mutations in virus genes. That is antigenic drift. Question 14. Which membrane is used for the growth of infectious laryngotracheitis virus? Answer is chorioallantoic membrane. Question 15. Name a good technique applied for detection of Clostridium perfringens toxin. Answer is neutralization test. Question 16. Cell shape of Clostridium sovii when endospore is present in the cell. Important commonly asked questions. When there is endospore in Clostridium sovii, it assumes a pear shaped. Question 17. Type of water condition that makes Leptospira to survive and grow for a very long time. Answer is alkaline water. Question 18. Type of antigen used for Carter type A to E classification of Pasteurella multocida. Frequently asked a question. Answer is capsular antigen was used for the classification of Pasteurella multocida. Question 19. Etiology of Hazare's disease in poultry. Frequently asked question. Escherichia coli is the answer. Question 20. Name the family of infectious canine hepatitis virus. Frequently asked question. Answer is adenoviridae. And so adenovirus component is added in the vaccination of infectious canine hepatitis virus. Here it is wrongly numbered 1, 2. It is starts from 21. Question number 21. What is the etiological agent of scrapie in SIP? Frequently asked question. Answer is prion. Sometimes question asked on the prion also. Answer may become a question or question become answer. Anyway, it can be asked with different combinations. Prion. Now, what is prion? It is a short proteinaceous infectious particle. Prion is a unique type of infectious agent as it is made up of only protein. So, answer may become a question. Question number 22. Type of DNA in parvovirus. Frequently asked question. Parvovirus have a single-stranded linear DNA genome. It is single-stranded DNA. Question 23. What is the zoonotic importance of Newcastle disease? Answer is Newcastle disease virus produce conjunctivitis in human beings. Question 24. Most useful test for detection of antigen in clinical case of canine distemper. When you get a clinical case of any viral disease, you can detect antigen only. Antibody will take time. If the case is pretty old, then there will be antibody. But first, as a clinician, you have to detect antigen. Frequently asked question. Answer is fluorescent antibody test. In short, it is called as FAT. Antigen, antibody will combine together and it will elicit a fluorescent. Last question, 25. For the study of immunity, the site of inoculation of foot and mouth disease virus in a guinea pig. Which site? The answer is the selection of site is plantar pad of hind feet of guinea pig is used. This is also a frequently asked question. Dear friends, here we have completed 100 questions. Next time we'll change the subject. My total plan is to give a selected 500 question in each subject. 100 question will not serve the purpose. That is commonly asked in the examination. Requested to share to our veterinarians or veterinary friends, those who has to appear for the competitive examination. Request to subscribe the channel, to promote this channel or to support this channel. Thank you very much for observing this video.